Hello everyone, Jay Misas here in the ESAB Weld Lab. Today I'm here with the brand new ESAB Rustler EM 280 PRO MIG Welder. And today we're gonna walk through how this incredible machine can help you increase your productivity. The Rustler EM 280 PRO can help you optimize your weld characteristics. Let me show you how. Now that we're ready to optimize our weld characteristics with the Rustler, the first thing you'll want to do is access the background menus, which you can do by holding down this button here. After a few seconds, your background menus will come online. And then first, you'll want to make sure that you're setting the material type that you're welding with. So we'll set that here. Then you'll want to set the gas type that you're working with. And lastly, you'll want to select the wire diameter that you're working with. This machine can run a full range of wires, everything from 023 all the way up to 045 wires, including solid and cord wires. Another key feature of the Rustler EM 280 PRO is the digital display, which will read out your current volt and wire feed speed settings, but also gives you the ability to adjust a wide range of arc characteristics via an intuitive user interface. One of the many arc characteristics that you'll be able to optimize with the Rustler in the background menus is inductance. This allows you to set from -9 all the way to 9. This gives you more control over your bead shape for when you need a more convex or more concave bead profile. Moving on into the spool housing, there's three unique things that I want to show you about the Rustler. First, for all the fabricators out there, the Rustler is ideal because it's compatible with full-size 44-pound spools of wires. So when you're running higher application projects, you'll be able to have less change out of your wire. Also here, you'll see the new PreciDrive four-wheel drive wire feed mechanism. This gives you better arc starts and stops and less wire slippage. And lastly, as you can see here, we also have an LED light inside the spool housing, which allows you to troubleshoot the machine without having to open up the spool housing. The Rustler EM 280 PRO also comes standard with premium Victor and Tweeco accessories. And as you can see here on the side of the machine, we've also included this very useful cable management system. The Rustler EM 280 PRO features state-of-the-art inverter technology. I like to say that the Rustler gives you state-of-the-art inverter technology. What this means for you is a stable arc with less spatter in all transfer modes. For all the fabricators out there who are working on higher productivity projects, the Rustler EM 280 PRO offers a 25% duty cycle at 280 amps and has the power to weld up to 1/2-inch plates in a single pass. The Rustler also gives you the control to weld thinner materials such as 22 gauge steel and the power to weld all the way up to 1/2-inch plates. Another productivity tip for the fabricators out there, as you well know, the quality of the consumables that you're working on makes a huge difference in the quality of your final weld. Here we're using ESAB's OK Arista Rod 1250 solid wire, which is a fantastic choice when you want to produce less spatter and have to spend less time cleaning up your finished weld surface. For all the fabricators out there who are commonly welding aluminum, the Rustler EM 280 PRO is a fantastic solution because it comes spool gun ready. All you have to do is connect the Tweeco backend and your 8-pick connector to the machine, and then you'll see this light here light up, which means that the machine has auto-detected the spool gun and you're ready to weld.